are not going to associate ourselves with the so-called national prayer. Because we know that that national prayer is a congregation of willful sinners.
Zambia, in Article 8 of the Constitution, is actually a Christian nation. So I don't know why we would run away from Zambia being a Christian nation when it's enshrined in the Constitution. So I'm aware that I'm not here to please anybody or to make anyone happy. I do not think I'll be ashamed to mention that we, the PF, are a Christian party. Yeah. And we will not even be scared. We are a Christian party, and that's why we even go for prayers. People who are allergic to prayers, Honorable Minister, pray for them. Let us pray for them, and let's pray for the peace of this nation. Zambia is not for PF and UPND. Zambia is for all of us Zambians. Even those people who don't belong to PF and UPND should feel free to worship their God. Those of us who go for prayers on the 18th are not dull. It doesn't mean we don't know what to do. It means we are looking to God as the author. God is the answer to all our problems. People who are opposed to God and who are opposed to Christianity, they can't like that ministry. It's very difficult. People who worship Satan and the devil, they can never like that ministry. That ministry is a Christian ministry. It is for those of us who believe in God. Those who are Freemasons, they believe in LGBT rights, they believe in liberal values, it is very difficult to like that ministry. And that is why you will never find a person who does not love God, who worships in the dark and drink human blood, they will never like such a ministry. So we want to urge you, Honorable Minister of Religious Affairs, that do not feel intimidated. You are doing the right thing. And it's the people of Zambia and this house that actually passed that ministry, that created that ministry, so to speak. So when people demean your ministry, they are demeaning God. When the government is saying, let us come and sit down, let's reconcile, let's pray, you don't want reconciliation, you don't want prayers. Yet in the night, we see you crawling into some places looking for God.
Order. Avoid that. Continue with your debate. Continue.
Thank you, Madam Chairperson. Madam Chairperson, let me use my last 2 minutes in actually, you know, extending my hand of peace to everyone who doesn't like me. And also ensuring that may the Holy Ghost fire fall upon this house and unite the tempers that are always disturbing the debate. Let the Holy Spirit come down.
Take your seat, order.
Let the Holy Ghost come into this house.
Order.
And I say fire.
Mr. Ngulube.
Holy Ghost fire. I thank you, Madam Chairperson.
Mr. Ngulube, take your seat.
The Constitution of the African Liberal Network is consistent with the draft Bill of Rights which we had, where it talks about minority rights. Minority rights have nothing to do with gay rights. Yes. Madam Chairperson, I also want the Minister of Religious Affairs, to, when she responds, to tell us whether Zambia will still want to be a member of the United Nations. Because the United Nations, where Zambia belongs, propagate the rights of gay people. Are we going to withdraw? Are we going to withdraw from the United Nations? Somebody who has been refusing all along that the UPND is not a member of the Africa Liberal Network, can today even come with their constitution and agree that, yes, we are members. What about the UN? I think we are very sad. It's a very sad day for Zambia. Zambia, as a Christian nation, must not subscribe to any of those LGBT rights that they are talking about in their constitution. In their constitution, in their Africa Liberal Network constitution, they're making reference to the Johannesburg Declaration, which clearly states that all the political party members of ALN should subscribe to LGBT
lesbianism, gay and transgender rights. So if the honorable member from Mwanza Central didn't know, Africa Liberal Network supports gay rights. Yeah. If you want, you can read again the same constitution that you brought. Madam Chairperson, I think the people of Zambia have heard categorically that the UPND are members of Africa Liberal Network and they support gay rights. I'll move on.